Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the Pokemon Platinum Insanity Nuzlocke. We're on this route right now. Yeah, I haven't played in a while, to be honest, so I'm not sure where we are. I know we're going up this route after beating Crasher Wake, and now we're going back to Heart Home from the other direction, but that's really all I know. But that's quite alright. We have Morton out. And there's a Chatot, so we have time to use, Hidden Power Electric. And he apparently used Chatter, which is Chatot's signature move. But it hardly did anything. So much for a signature move. But yes, there goes Chatot. And Morton's already grown a level. Awesome. This is off to a great start. Gentleman Jeremy, it's impeccable for someone so young. Alright. I guess that's a good thing. Alright, now we're gonna put Cammy up front with Exxon right behind. And now we'll fight this old lady. Never battle a young chair like you is quite nerve-wracking. Interesting. Socialite Rena Rose. Oh my goodness! Interesting. Roselia versus Roselia. Well, too bad. I only have grass moves and cut, so we're gonna have to switch out. Let's go to Aurora. Why isn't Aurora fully healed? I probably should have looked at my Pokemon status before I, you know, continued on with the episode. Because, you know, like I said, I don't really know what happened last time, or I'm not sure where I am completely. So I probably should have looked at my Pokemon team before starting, but whatever. It's not like it was a problem for Aurora anyway. As we can clearly see. So I guess it's not a problem. That wasn't anything like battling with my friends. But why? Do your friends let you win or something? What was I gonna do? I was gonna heal people. Let's use... What do we have? We have Moomoo Milks. And that's about it for healing items. Interesting. Alright. That's fine. Moomoo Milks are cheaper than... basically potions of any type, so I don't mind using them. And I could always go buy more, because they only challenge you at night. We don't have Surf yet, or else I'd get that item. And you also don't challenge people until nighttime. And wow, lots of police officers on this route. This guy's not one. There are good trees you can spear with honey and some you can't. What route is this? How do I see the map? I go to bag, and then town map, yeah. Duh. I am on route 212. Was all of this 212? Yes, it was, and I guarantee I tried to catch something over here and either failed or I caught it. So, I don't know. I was thinking maybe I can do the honey tree thing again, like I did in the Floroma, but... never mind. Do you have anything fun to say? You give lots of poffins. Cool. How about you? Travel long when I take part in contest. Eh. Boring. And now we're back at Heart Home. Now, if this was Diamond or Pearl, this is where we would fight Fantina. But since we've already fought Fantina, I'm not sure what my purpose is. Oh. Sure, you can show me the contest hall. I'm not sure what the purpose is being here now. Is there something new we can do here that we couldn't do last time? I don't want to go in the contest hall, though. I thought I did already. Didn't we already? Yeah, my mom's secret job. Do you have any cool... You're under contest. You have a poffin case. A mild poffin. I don't know anything about contests or poffins. The only contests I've ever done and liked were the third gen ones. And... those are Pokeblocks were the things for that. But anyway, since I've already been to this city, I don't get a new healing point. So I guess I just... wow. I'm sorry, I need to look. What badge do I need next? I just beat Crasher Wake and Fantina. Yeah, now I need to beat Byron. Crap, he's in Canalave! But how do I get Surf? You need Surf to get to Canalave. Do I have Surf and just haven't taught it to anyone yet? I would assume I would have taught it... yeah, I don't have it yet. I assume I would have taught it to... Morton by now. Oh, I know what I have to do. I have to go past those Psyduck. Because I got the secret potion from Cynthia. Oh, he's the one who gave me that egg. So yeah, I have to go to Psyduck on that one route, and that's north of Salacion. So, yeah, time to do lots of backtracking. I doubt it's considered the morning, so I don't think I'll fight him. I'm playing at 2 o'clock. So... Did I ever go through here? I could have sworn I maybe tried to, but then decided not to. Is that what happened? Or... I don't care. If I haven't gone through it, it's not a big deal. Alright, back in Salacion, so... Oh, this is so much quicker when we don't have to battle things. And see, now we're back at that place where we can buy more Moo Milks, which is what I think I'm going to do, actually. Because those are really, really helpful. You're the one who sells the Moo Milks, right? Of course, all we ever have is Moo Milk. A dozen? We're going to buy 2 more dozen. They're not that expensive at all for what they do, so... Another dozen Moo Milk. All right, awesome. And with that, I'd say we're set. And I just realized we're gonna need defog for this route. And I don't have a... I have... Great! I bet... Didn't I get the... I know for sure I got that thingy. Didn't I? No, I didn't. I didn't? I'm pretty sure I did. What didn't I do yet? Didn't Cynthia give that to me? When I went through that one area? Yeah, when I went through this lake area. Didn't I see Cynthia there and didn't she give that to me? Am I supposed to go this way from Eterna to get the Celestic? Oh, wow. Or am I supposed to go... I can't go to Cantalave yet. I need Surf. And I'm pretty sure you get Surf in Celestic Town. I'll be right back, because I have no clue what I'm supposed to do right now. Alright, guys. Apparently, I'm extremely stupid. We have to go back. Apparently, after I beat Crasher Wake... He and Barry were supposed to appear and tell me to go to the Great Marsh. I don't remember if that happened or not, but I know I didn't do that. So, you know what? I'm gonna speed through this. I'm gonna speed run- speed up the video like I do at times, and I'm gonna speed up, and we're gonna get back to Pastoria City. I'm gonna speed up because if I run into wild Pokemon, you'll see me fight it, so... Yeah. I will meet you whenever I get there. So, yeah. Back in Pastoria, and that Krogunk was really pissing me off, but we're back in Pastoria. So now I'm going to heal the damage done from that crap, but, Yeah, Exxon, you really need Shadow Ball. It's not even funny. So yeah, we're doing some mass healing right now. And apparently we're gonna go to the Great Marsh. Or so I hear. Oh, wait a minute!
What?
I am very, very confused. I didn't fight Crusher Wake yet. Oops! That's what I need to do! That's the reason I went down that route! Oh my god! I am really stupid. That is the reason nothing's happened yet, because I haven't beaten Crusher Wake. Oh my god. You know what threw me off? The bottom screen, you can't see it, but in the order of the there's the badge order on the bottom screen is still in the order from Dominant Pearl. I saw Fantina's badge down the bottom left corner. She's the fifth one. I just saw that one. Didn't even look at the top badges. Just assumed, oh, I must have all those five. Wow. Just wow. Sorry, this is what happens when I don't play for a while and then just, you know, play and see what happens. That's my mistake, of course, but whatever. It's nothing really bad came of it. Just wasted a bit of a time. I did what I wanted to do. I finished that route to get experience, and now we're doing Crusher Wake in his gym. yeah. And we're gonna see how this turns out. Yeah. A water gym. So yeah, Purina and Cammy. It's all up to you guys in this gym. But I'm gonna keep Exxon up front anyway, because it's my duty to train everyone evenly. And I push buttons to make water change thingies. Do I push that one? I don't think I pushed that one. I can go over here. I'm gonna put like this fisherman. The stupendous power of water! Yeah. Walter with a whiskash. Alright! A whiskash. This is a job for the chem. The chem. You know, it took me until about the time I'm recording this, guys, I've uploaded part 7 or 8, I think. Basically, I uploaded this, it's around the time when I was training Cammy from Budu to Roselia. I know I probably mentioned this in the description of that video, whatever video that was, but I missed out on Leech Seed, my favorite move of the game. I didn't realize Roselia learned Leech Seed. If I had evolved at 16 instead of 17, I would have known this. I would have gotten Leech Seed. The reason I did not is because I looked at their move sets and saw Budu's last move, Worry Seed, was that you got it at 16. So I was like, okay, I can get to 16 and be just fine. Apparently, Roselia learned Leech Seed at the same level. So, yeah. That is probably my biggest regret of this whole LP. And I didn't even realize it until much, much later. Much past the point of when it happened. Isn't that kind of sad? But I don't know. It's not fun because Leech Seed is a very helpful move, especially in Nuzlocke. And my own playthroughs are proof of that. But I don't know. I guess I'm just having to deal without it. Cammy's not a bad Pokemon. She's doing just fine. I like her quite a lot, so I really have no complaints. I just wish I had paid attention earlier. And lots of things like using Water Pulse. And oh my! Oh! A feisty one I see. Alright, we're gonna switch out, because I don't want to deal with that. I know I could just heal, but it's Exxon, really? Exxon's not gonna do well. Quick attack. Wow, I didn't realize Pelipper knew quick attack. Not like it did anything, I just wasn't aware that it knew the move. Yay, experience! I defeated Damien. Okay. I'm top class tough. Alright, Hexon, here's some more milk. Hope you like it. I hope he doesn't die before he learns Shadow Ball, or else this whole time of training him would have been an absolute waste. Oh, I've been here already. Except I haven't been this way. And we got a stronger here, like Crash Awake. Do you mean strong trainer as in, like, physically strong, like, muscly? Or strong as in being a good trainer with good Pokemon? I guess we'll never know, because the characters can't answer. And Azurill is normal type, so Exxon can't hurt it. Yeah, so we're going to Aurora. Wonder how many people out there will try to tell me Azurill's water type. All of you will be wrong if you try to tell me that. But yes, bye-bye, Azurill. 94 experience for both of us. Awesome. Now here's Meryl. That's a water type. With a straight face. Doesn't look cute at all. With the stupid platinum sprites. Yeah. Bite time! Yay, good job, Aurora. And Azumarill! Alright. And that did very little. Interesting. Let's try Pluck, just because. I know they did the same exact amount of damage, but you never know. Well, I feel like it did a little bit more, but it was probably a min-max damage thing, because they have the same base power. So, yeah. Yay, lots of experience for Aurora, and she's now 2 levels higher than Exxon. Which is not surprising. I'm too much. Yeah. Alright, Fisherman. We've landed the most fish Pokemon in the world. Cool. I wonder how this gym would work if 2 people try to challenge it at the same time. One person will be at one point pushing the button to make the water go up. Someone else will be like, no, I need it down. And then when the person goes underneath in other parts, the other person will push the button and drown them. I know, and that would never actually happen because you're the only player you see challenge the gym, but say this was real life and 2 people wanted to challenge the gym. How would it work? Would they have to just fight over who gets to go on the path, or would you have to wait in line outside? 666 experience. Oh, that's not creepy at all. Shadow Ball! Shadow Ball. Nah, I don't want to learn. It doesn't look that good. Yeah, I don't want to learn it. Oh, crap, I accidentally lost Nightshade. Oh, no, Nightshade. Okay, here's my logic behind that. Shadow Punch is 100% accuracy. So, in the chance that I'm against, like, an evasion noob, and I can't, and only has a little bit of HP left, I'll go with Shadow Punch instead of Ball. So, and this is not good. I should have healed Purina all the way, because I need to switch into him. Alright, he's the only one who can take care of Gyaradoses. Gyaradosi? Gyarados. Hmm. I don't know what I'm trying to think of. Yay, Purina sparked it. Oh my god, Exxon, I am so happy you learned Shadow Ball. You have no idea. Actually, no, I'm sure he has quite a good idea that I wanted him to learn it, because I nagged him time and time again to learn this move. Exxon, you are now officially part of the team. All this time until now, you were technically still just training. But now I welcome you to the team with open arms. And watch him die the first time I use him now. And yay, more levels for everyone! Yay, 34. Fisherman Eric. Your world doesn't mean a thing. It doesn't. I think it just means you aren't actually number one. Yay, that made the water go that way, which means I can go this way. I can push that button. And then I'm trapped. So I wasn't supposed to go that way? I was supposed to push that. Yeah, that's what I was supposed to do. That was supposed to go this way. And then I pushed the blue button up there. Up this way, I mean. Who do I have up front? Exxon. I don't want Exxon. I want Cammy. I want Cammy to be... Hopefully Cammy can grow a level before the gym. Although I think this is the last trainer. So... You crash down. That's just how you roll. I'm sensing an overused line here. So I'm not going to say anything. And it's Wingle. Of course I could have used Morton. I wanted to avoid using Morton because... I was thinking, this is a water gym. He won't do very well. But no, Wingle he would do just fine on because of his Hidden Power Electric. Speaking of Hidden Power Electric, that might actually come in handy for this gym. Like, let's say, I don't know, Gyarados sweeps my whole team. I don't know, I'm thinking hypotheticals here. Water Pulse! Oh. Why'd you go first? That's mean, and I had a feeling it would confuse me. Just because it's something it would do. But good job, Cammy, you didn't hit yourself. And I think it's cutting it close, but I think we do have time for the for Crusher Wake in this part. And Shellos. Well, Cammy, if you don't hit yourself, we're good to go. Yay, you didn't hit yourself, because you snapped out of confusion. And I Giga Drained so I can be at full health before the gym battle. Yay, and I have a feeling Cammy won't grow a level. Which is not a huge deal, but... Yeah, didn't. That's okay. Wave didn't even wash something. Alright, blue button! I pushed the blue button. And now we get to wash... Oh, I don't think I fought that fisherman yet. Or did I? Yeah, I did. Alright. Now, who does he start with? I feel like he starts with Gyarados, so I want to put Purina up front. And we're going to heal everyone to full health. Don't care if this looks wasteful. Do I have any regular potions by any chance? No, but I have PP ups. I'm still saving. Oh! PP ups. I'm going to use one of those on... While I'm thinking of it, I'll use it on Exxon's Shadow Ball. Because that's just giving me his... the only move he's going to be using, really. And then let me switch around the order of those moves. I know I'm not even planning to use him in this battle, but... Still. There. And then I'm also going to use it on... I should use it on Cammy. With Magical Leaf. Or... No, I'm going to use it on Giga Drain. I'm going to use it on her Giga Drain. This Giga Drain I'm guaranteed to keep. You never know. I might learn a better move grass with a Magical Leaf, though. So, yeah. Alright. Now we're good to go. I think. And Morton and Aurora... I'm going to heal Morton, not Aurora or the other person. I didn't see who it was. I think it was Exxon. Yeah, it was Exxon. It's just Moo Milk. I could always buy more. All right, here we go. Crasher Wake. I don't get challenged very often. Okay, and they were challenged in Whitewater and stuff. All right, I already know who I'm going to use for each of his Pokemon. I'm pretty sure he has Gyarados, Gastrodon, and Floatzel. And yes, he does start with Gyarados. So, Gyarados, that's going to be a job for Purina. And... I don't think I overleveled? I don't think. I bet 34 is my highest Pokemon. If Floatzel is 30... I don't think he's really 33, because... Why would all of the Pokemon be the same level? So... Yeah, bye, Gyarados. Yeah, I have a feeling Floatzel's 35 or 34. You see, he wouldn't have it the same level. Yeah, Quagsire. Oh, not Gastrodon, Quagsire. I knew he had a water ground in there. That's a job for the Cammy Meister Camburger. Yeah. I don't know why I called her that, but I thought it was a cool nickname. Rock Tomb. A rock move? Why would you use a rock move? Rock moves are awful. And now watch me die because I said that. Giga Drain! And now, for Floatzel, I think Floatzel knows Ice Fang. So we are gonna switch back to Purina for him, because Ice is good against Cammy. And yay, 34 for Cammy. Wants to learn Ingrain. That's like Leech Seed, except you don't suck the opponent's HP, so no. Oh. If I ever find the move rememberer. Yeah, 37! Oh my god! I am not overleveled in the slightest. Alright, wait a minute. Doesn't Morton have... Oh, Sticky Hold. Darn! I thought Morton had Water Absorb. I know Gastrodon can. I guess Morton didn't, though. Alright, I have a feeling he's gonna go for Ice Fang, unless he's stupid. In which case, he'll just go for a Water move. I think Cammy can survive one attack. I think she can, but I don't want to really take the chance. Or should I try to stun spore it? No, I think Floats is faster. So we're going to switch out to Purina. Alright, so what was he going to use? Ice Fang. I was right, and he missed. Wow. That's kind of lucky. Crunch. That's what he's using? Crunch? Not like Waterfall or something? Alright, well, according to that damage, I shouldn't die. And... No! So close! Alright, this is where it gets exciting. Yes. Yes, indeed. Now, I could just, you know, attack. But there's always the chance of critical hits. So, we have to do some planning here. I has an idea. I think he's gonna go for the crunch. And if he doesn't go for the crunch, that's okay. I'm gonna switch out to Aurora. Why Aurora? Because I guarantee Aurora is faster than Floatzel. So, she can finish off that last bit of HP. Wing attack! And, ha! I was right. I didn't want to keep hearing it because you never know. Critical hits happen. We saw it with Gardenia's Roserade against Chiquita. So I'm not going to take risks like that. And see, it worked out fine. Yay, we had a great time. They got the Fen Badge. Woo! Fen Badge! I don't even know what a Fen is. Someone will probably try to tell me what it is. Trying to be like, oh, a Fen is a blank. Brine. Oh, that's an... I do not like the move Brine. Alright, I can go around this way. Yay, secret way! Oh, wait, we're done with this part, aren't we? Yeah, I guess we'll finish this conversation first. Got the gym badge, Mr. Wake. He's pretty awesome, he's okay. Oh, it's you too, old master, listen, oh, yeah, Barry just decided that Wake is gonna be his teacher. Yeah, apparently there's a bomb in the swamp or something. I don't know, we'll figure out in the next part. I'm gonna record it right away, but yeah, I will see you all next time. I hope you enjoyed, and of course, rock on!